An angel of the Lord appeared to Mary and said, greetings, you are highly favored. The Lord is with you.
What kind of greetings is this?
Do not be afraid, Mary, because you found favor with God. You'll conceive and give birth to a son named Jesus. He'll be great and will be called the Son of the Most High God. The Lord will give him his throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end.
How is this possible, since I'm a virgin and yet to be married?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High God will overshadow you. So the one to be born will be called the Son of God. Even your cousin Elizabeth, who was called barren, is pregnant in her 6th month. For no word of God will ever fail.
I am the Lord's servant. Let this happen according to his word.
I told you from the beginning that something spectacular was going to happen. Now Mary follows Joseph and whispers into his ear everything that the angel has told her.
Joseph, I've been looking for you.
How can this be? We're not even married.
Don't worry. I know what to do.
At that moment, Joseph was purposed in his heart to divorce Mary quietly. While he was thinking about his plans, an angel of the Lord came to him and said,
Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, because the child she has conceived is of the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and he was given the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. Amen.
I told you that Joseph is a kind and wonderful man. He did as the angel told him, married Mary, and took her home as his wife. Mary now knows that she has something in common with her cousin Elizabeth, runs to her, and greets her. The moment she does so, something spectacular happens.
Greetings, my dear cousin.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the child you will bear. But why am I so favored that the mother of my Lord should come to me? As soon as the sound of your greetings reached my ear, the baby in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed is she who has believed that the mother of my blessed is she who has believed that the Lord will fulfill his promises to her.
My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God, my Savior, for he has been mindful of the humble states of his servant. From now on, all generations will call me blessed.
Bethlehem, he has to go with his wife, who is due to give birth.
reach back for her. There was no room for her. Then a shepherd found Daisy with them. Let us see what happened.